Manufacturing is the backbone of our country. It's the engine that powers the economy, from the earliest days of steam engines to today's state-of-the-art robotics and semiconductors. Everything you touch has to be made, and every step of that process requires people collaborating with machines to make the process faster, better, lower cost, and more scalable. The Manufacturing and Materials Research Laboratories at Purdue University are leading the charge of this manufacturing renaissance. More than just a facility, it's a collection of the finest minds from multiple disciplines of manufacturing research and education, collaborating with industry partners and government agencies to better society by advancing the science and engineering of making. Who better to lead this charge than the Boilermakers of Purdue University, who have been a powerhouse in engineering education since 1869? And where better to establish this world-class organization than the state of Indiana? Not only does its leadership in logistics and transportation make it the crossroads of America, but Indiana devotes more of its GDP to manufacturing than any other state. It's the perfect laboratory for making the future, of the future of making. Inside MMRL, you'll find an array of top-of-the-line machines capable of additive manufacturing, subtractive manufacturing, and hybrid manufacturing, all powered by a digital and AI backbone. MMRL also has the facilities to process reactive metal powders like aluminum, magnesium, and titanium. Particle coating, shock peening, laser processing, metrology, you'll find all of that and more here at MMRL. You'll also find dozens of Purdue University faculty, staff, researchers, and students dedicated to exploring new processes and making new discoveries. This interdisciplinary group is always collaborating to advance the science of roll-to-roll manufacturing, CNC machining, additive processes, and much more. They collaborate across the state and across the nation to foster the best in manufacturing competitiveness. This combination of fellowship, scholarship, and leadership sets MMRL apart in the world of manufacturing. And the world is taking notice. MMRL is relied upon by the top levels of industry and government partners, such as the U.S. Space Force, Department of Energy, AbbVie, Matsura, and many more. And with the establishment of a second campus in downtown Indianapolis, Purdue University is creating a hard tech corridor in central Indiana at the nexus of transportation, logistics, government, and most importantly, a dedicated and experienced workforce with hands-on manufacturing skills that only Indiana can provide. The future of making is here at the Manufacturing and Materials Research Laboratories at Purdue University.